Thank you. Little U2. That guy's got a crazy voice, man. He's a little crazy in the head, too. But usually the best ones are. All right, here's a cute little love song. Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty, yes you do. Times Square can't shine as bright as you, I swear it's true. Don't you worry about the distance, I'm right there if you get lonely. Give this song another listen, close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise, I'm by your side. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. What you do to me, what you do to me. Hey there, Delilah, I know times are getting hard. Just believe me, girl, someday I'll pay the bills. With this guitar, we'll have it good. We'll have the life we knew we would. My word is good. Hey there, Delilah, I've got so much left to say. Every simple song I wrote to you, take your breath away, I'd write it all. Even more in love with me, you'd fall, we'd have it all. Oh, it's what you do to me. 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 1,000 miles seems pretty far, but they've got planes and trains and cars. I'd walk to you if I had no other way. Our friends would all make fun of us, and we'll all just laugh along, because we know that none of them have felt this way. Delilah, I can promise you that by the time that we get through, the world will never ever be the same. Me. 2 more years and you'll be done with school. I'll be making history like I do. You'll know it's all because of you. We can do whatever we want to. Hey there, Delilah, here's to you. This one's for you. It's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. What you do to me. Thank you. Little plain white tees. Oh, I was going to do it outside because I thought it'd be funny. She's coming back. She's coming back though, yeah? All right, after this one. I'll do it after this one. So I've been in the Myrtle Beach area. I know we're in Merle's Inlet. I live on like the very south end of Myrtle Beach, but I've been here for, I'm coming up on my 4-year anniversary in about a week or so. And this is the first song I put together after I moved out here. And then a couple weeks later, everything got weird for a little while, back in that 2020. But I hope y'all dig it. I love playing this song. Of the Almond Brothers. All right, I'm gonna need your help with this one. We're gonna sing Happy Birthday to Sharon. Whoo, yeah. You can't miss her. She's got the tiara on, the thing across. So everyone sing Happy Birthday with me.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, 21st, yeah. You can drink legally now, all right. All right, here's one of the newer songs I put together. Basically, the winter time is when I try to learn as many new songs as possible because I'm just too busy. Like starting in March, I'm going like 5 or 6 days a week until like November. But so I try to do as much as I can. Thank you. In the off season, I got about a dozen songs I'm working on right now. But this is one I've played a couple times now, so we'll see how it goes.
I made it. I can't believe I get to see your face. You've been working and I've been waiting to pick you up and take you from this place. Love on the weekend, love on the weekend, like only we can, like only we can. Love on the weekend, love on the weekend, I'm coming up and I'm loving every minute of it. Driver, you put your feet up in the getaway car. I'm flying fast like a wanted man. I want you, baby, like you can't understand. Oh yeah, love on the weekend, love on the weekend. We found a message in a bottle we were drinking. Love on the weekend, love on the weekend. I hate your guts, cause I'm loving every minute of it. Dirty and my friends are getting worried. Down there below us, under the clouds, baby, take my hand and pull me down, 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 down. And I'll be dreaming of the next time we can go into another serotonin overflow. Love on the weekend, love on the weekend, I'm busted up and I'm loving every minute of it.
Thank you, Little John Mayer. I didn't play this song for a really long time because when it came out, and actually not when it came out, but when it got all over the place, it was everywhere. You couldn't escape it. You don't quite hear it quite as much anymore. I mean, you still have some people probably playing it, but you don't hear it on the radio as much as you used to. And I got a fun fact about the song when I finish it.
See my baby tonight. rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. So rock me, mama, like the wind in the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. String band. My baby plays a guitar. I pick the banjo now. All North Country winners keep getting me down. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to leave town. But I ain't turning back to living that own life no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. So rock me, mama, like the wind in the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
All right.
Walking to the south end of Roy and Oak, I caught a trucker out of Philly. Long toke, but he's heading west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. And I gotta get a move on before the sun. Hear my baby call my name, and I know that she's the only one. And if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me.
All right, sing it, yeah.
So rock me, mama, like the wind in the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. So rock me, mama, like the wind.
Yeah, a little wagon wheel. Thank you very much. So, fun facts. I don't know. Some people know it. Most people don't. That song, that chorus of that song was actually written by Bob Dylan back in like 1972. He never finished it. He called it Rock Me Mama. And then it kind of just sat on the shelves. And then the guys from Old Crow Medicine Show discovered a demo of that, like that chorus. And then they ended up finishing the verses. But then, of course, Darius Rucker put it all over the place. But that's a Bob Dylan song. Ooh, I got neither of those. I'm sorry, I didn't know if you were here. I don't do a lot of country music. I really don't. I'm trying. I'm working on a Tyler Childers song, but it's like I don't feel good about it, enough about it yet. So I'm getting there. I'm getting there. Thank you. But I'm going to do a couple more here, take a very short break. But I do quick breaks. I'll be back in about 15. So if you want to stick around, please do. Like I always say, order some more food, order some more drinks, because the more you drink, the better I sound. Ooh, yeah. But if you do got to get out of here, don't forget to take care of y'all people, your bartenders, your servers, all that good stuff. They've been working hard for y'all. Actually, I'm going to do this one. Some of y'all will know this one, some of y'all will not know this one, but I've always loved this artist, I've always loved his music, so I put this one together. I've only played this one a handful of times too, so I gotta do them while I'm still kind of working through it. Thank you. desperation, determination, an equation, humiliation, reincarnation, situation, elation, identification, retaliation, an education, an inspiration, no substitution, solution, conclusion. Determination, an equation, humiliation, reincarnation, situation, elation, identification, retaliation, education, inspiration, no substitution, or non-inclusion, a drug infusion, mass confusion, solution, conclusion, inspiration, 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 inspiration. Thank you. Little Citizen Coat, man. He's got some bigger songs, but that one's one of my faves. Appreciate you, brother. The boy JP in the house. Oh, yeah. Love you, man. Appreciate y'all, man. He's over next year. One of my favorite solo musicians in town, man. And people always think we're the same person. It happened earlier tonight. This guy was over here. He's like, oh, you were killing it on the trumpet. I'm like, oh, that's JP, not me. But it's funny, we have a similar setup. We're both red hair, you know, beard, all that stuff, so I get it. Love you, brother. But he's a homie, man. But like I said, I'm gonna do one more song, take a short break, but stick around and hang out. I got a bunch of music left. I'll be here till about, what time? 9 o'clock about, so. Usually it would have been 6 to 9:30, but, you know, it's a Monday, I think, right? Is it Monday? Yeah, it's Monday, all right. So we did a little bit earlier, 5:30 to 9, so. And it takes me forever to break my stuff down, so I want to make sure they got enough time. So they're not waiting on me. I've been trying to do it right. I've been living a lonely life. I've been sleeping here instead. I've been sleeping in my bed. sleeping in my bed. So show me family, all I'm blind that I will be. I don't know where I belong, I don't know where I went wrong, but I can write a song. 'Cause I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart. 'Cause I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart. Standing on canal in Bible 3. She be standing next to me. 'Cause I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart. 'Cause I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart. I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart. 'Cause I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweet. Hey! Ho!
Hey! Oh yeah!
Thank you. A little bit Lumineers. I'm gonna take a very short break. Stick around and hang. I got a bunch more music coming, y'all. Ooh, yeah.
Thank you.
purpose to leave my love at your gate. So don't hold it back. And now I'll get to greeting you good. Your voice breaks, feeling like I thought it would. Morning's with me. Oh, I cannot stay as long as you know it. Then let's get on. Church where the wedding has been, lives in a dream, waits at the window, wearing the face that she keeps in the jar by the door. Church and was buried along with the name.
Father Mackenzie, wiping the dirt from his hands as he walks from the grave. No one was saved. Where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong?
All right, I'm back. Again, my name's Jimmy. Been here a bunch of times. Happy to be back at Dead Dog, man. I'll be here again on Saturday for the Taste of the Marsh Walk. I'll be here on the early. I'll be here from like 12 to 4. After that, it might be a little while till you see me here, but I play all these places along the Marsh Walk. They just kind of start going more into bands like 7 days a week once the springtime hits. So. But you might see me somewhere. I'm all over the place. I heard this version of this song a few years ago. I bought a ukulele specifically to play this song. I hope you dig it. Then I'll come back and do that other one. Thank you very much. Yeah, a little Elvis Presley. Thank you. It's crazy, that song's 60 years old and it's still being redone by people, man. I'm not 60, man. He's old. That was great. I love it. All right, so here's another song by the guy that inspired me to play guitar 25 years ago. And this is one of my personal favorites. It's not as well known as the other one that I did. It doesn't really get any radio play. But if you're a fan of his music, you'll definitely love this song because it's definitely a fan favorite and one of my personal favorites. Anytime I get fans of his, I'm happy to oblige. I wish I could do more. I'm terrible at requests, man. Sometimes I get lucky. I've only got about 100 songs that I do, so. I've always been in bands writing music, but. All right. Whether you know this one or you don't, hope you dig it.
Mm-hmm.
it's crazy how it feels tonight. It's crazy how you meet all right. Love, you crush me with those things you do, and I do for you anything to. Oh, sitting, smoking, feeling high, and in this moment, oh, it feels so right. Lovely lady, I am at your feet. Oh God, I want you so badly, and I wonder if this could tomorrow be so wondrous as you there sleeping. Let's go drive till the morning comes and watch the sunrise fill our souls up. You drink some wine till we get drunk. Yeah, it's crazy, and I'm thinking just knowing that the world is round, and here I'm dancing on the ground. Am I right side up or upside down? And is this real? Drink you, please. I won't spill a drop, no, I promise you. Lying under this spell you cast on me, each moment the more I love you. You crush me. And I'm thinking just knowing that the world is round, and here I'm dancing on the ground. Am I right side up or upside down? And is this real? Treat you sweetly, adore you, and I mean that you crush me. When it's times like these, when my faith I feel it, and I know just how I love you. You come on, come on and crush me. Oh yeah, it's crazy, and I'm thinking just as long as you're around, and here I'll be dancing on the ground. Am I right side up or upside down? To each other, we'll be facing my love. You crush me, you come on. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
A little more Dave Matthews, man. And if you never heard the original, check it out. That opening bass line. Oh, man. But that song's called Crush. Everyone knows Crash by Dave Matthews. That one's called Crush. Check it out if you never heard it. All right, so again, I'm what they call a looper, which is pretty common these days, but if you're not familiar with it, basically I can play something, I press a button with my feet, which records what I'm doing, then it plays it on a loop. I could play some things over top of it using some different instruments. I do all my looping live. I do not play to any backtracks or pre-recorded tracks. Everything you're hearing, I'm doing right here, right now. So I'm gonna continue on with another one of those songs. This is actually one of my favorites I've been playing for the last few years now, so hope y'all dig it as much as I like singing it. Thank you. Little Fleetwood Mac. Probably Fleetwood Mac's most overplayed song these days, but still one of my favorites. One of my favorite songs of theirs and one of my favorites that I do. All right, here's one of the tougher songs that I sing. I gotta give myself a test to see what I can do for the rest of the evening. Thank you. Most of the song isn't too bad. It's just all about the ending. We'll see how it goes. You were here before. Couldn't look you in the eye. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You've flown like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special, but I'm a creep. No, I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? No, I don't belong here. I don't care if it hurts. I wanna have control. I want a perfect body. I want a perfect soul. I want you to notice when I'm not around. You're so very special. I wish I was special, but I'm a creep. You happy, whatever you want. I wish I was special. You're so very special, but I'm a creep. No, I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing? No, I don't belong here. I don't belong here. Thank you. Little Radiohead, man. Radiohead's least favorite song. Thank you so much. That's funny, they wrote that song because they were forced to. I think they signed to Atlantic, like, some major label, or maybe Columbia, I can't remember. They signed to somebody major. They were like, write a radio song, and that's what they came up with. And then they didn't play it for, like, 20 years. They played it at, like, Coachella, or one of those festivals that they did, like, a few years ago for the first time in forever. They hate that song. And I understand why, because most of their music is so unique and cool. Like, I love Radiohead. That's honestly probably my least favorite Radiohead song, too. I still love that song, but it's probably my least favorite, because most of their stuff is so cool. I started playing this song about halfway through this last season. I wish I started playing it years ago. I've always loved this band. I've always loved this song. Hope y'all dig it. CCR, man, some Credence. Oh yeah. All right, so I don't play too much new music, but this song is a few years old. This is another one of those songs that when it came out, I was like, oh, this song's cool. And then every single radio station was playing it. The NFL was playing it like nonstop that year. It was just kind of like you couldn't escape it. But now again, that some time has passed, I put a version of it together. It's a little different from the original, but I hope you like my version of it. I've been enjoying playing this song. This guy's got a crazy voice on him, man.
been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through a choice, but you don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch, baby. Judge me, I can't see clearly when you're gone, gone, gone. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep on till I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm drowning in the night. Oh, when I'm like this, time, 'cause I can see the sun light up the sky, so I hit the road in overdrive, baby. The city is cold and empty, no one's around to judge me. I can't see clearly when you're gone, gone, gone. I said,
bit of the weekend. He's like your modern day Michael Jackson, man. The notes that guy can hit are unbelievable. I brought that song down a full step, which is, so I pretend I was playing like a G, I bring it down to an F. You can hear that difference, and it's still hard to sing. That's how crazy that guy is. But keep mixing it up. This is another one of my favorites I've been playing recently, only this last year.
Thank you.
Marsha Tucker Band. Sorry about those little pops every now and then. That is a me problem. It's not a sound. I don't know. It's weird. So when I run my own sound, I don't have it. But sometimes when I run off of different mixers and different systems, sometimes that happens. So I apologize about that. It's basically when I loop some vocals, I got to push this little button that switches the signal to go into my looper. And then sometimes when I release it, you get that. So I apologize. But I'm gonna keep mixing it up. These next two songs are totally different from each other, so. But this is another one of my favorites that I've been doing. Hope y'all dig it.
But I guess she didn't know. As I say, the story goes, baby, now I got the flow. Cause I knew it from the start, baby, when you broke my heart, that I had to come again and show you that I'm real. You lied to me all those times I said that I love you. You lied to me. Yes, I tried. Yes, I tried. You lied to me. Even though you know I'd die for you, you lied to me. Well, I cried. Yes, I cried. Return of the Mac. Return of the Mac. Return of the Mac. You know that. Cause what you did, you know was wrong. All those nasty things you've done. Baby, listen carefully while I sing my comeback song. You lied to me, cause she said she never turned on me. You lied to me, but you did, but you do. You lied to me, all these pains you said I never feel. You lied to me, but I do. Return of the Mac. Return of the Mac. Return of the Mac. You know that I'll be back. Return of the Mac. Return of the Mac. Return of the Mac. You know that I'll be back. You lied to me. All these pains you said I never feel. You lied to me. But I do, but I do, do, do. Return of the Mac. Return of the Mac. Return of the Mac. You know that I'll be back. Return of the Mac. Return of the Mac. Return of the Mac. You know that I'll be back.
Thank you. Little Mark Morrison. Some 90s R&B, man. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Awesome. Again, keep mixing it up, man. This one's more fun if you sing it with me. So if you know the words, sing them loud, sing them quiet. Scream them in your neighbor's ear.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. Where
gather round her. Miner's lady, stranger to the water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky. Misty taste of moonshine, teardrops in my eyes. Country roads, take me home to the place where I belong. West Virginia, riding mama, take me home. Oh, country roads. I hear her voice in the morning hour. She calls me.
John Denver. So I usually don't like to play a song by the same artist in the same set. But when I got fans of his, I'm happy to do another one. So. But this one is a little more, this one kind of bridges the gap. This one is, you've probably heard it on the radio, and it's also a fan favorite. It's kind of like in the middle, so hope you guys dig it. Thank you. But again, this is another one by the guy that inspired me to play guitar 25 years ago. Forgets them. or time lights down you up and die. Exchange, no time to exchange when all the little lights are marching. Red and black antenna waving, they all do it the same. We all do it the same way. Yeah. Candyman chanting the thoughts of a sweet tooth, you're talking over weight loss program, cutting the corners as a loose end, cut, cut, on the fence but not to offend, cut, 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 take these chances. Dave Matthews. Thank you very much. Oof, I'm sweating in my eyeballs. Hold on. This is why I bring this other hanky, man. I can wipe my sweat out of my eyes. It's not even hot yet. We're not even in the summer yet. We're not even in the spring yet. Jeez. Yeah, it's not doing anything for me, man. I got my own fan, but when I turn it on, then my sweat gets too cold, and then I'm cold because it... Yeah, it's a whole problem. It's all right. Couple more of this set, one more break, and then I do have another set. So feel free to stick around, like I always say. Order some more food while you still can. Order some more drinks, because the more you drink, the better I sound. Ooh, yeah. But if you do got to get out of here, don't forget to take care of your people, your bartenders, your servers. They're working hard for y'all. And they always gotta tip out other people too, the food runners, the bussers, all that stuff. So make sure you take care of everybody. All right, let's do this one. Let's do this one. Because I gotta do my new songs because I haven't played them too many times. And I do actually get asked for this song quite a bit, more than I thought, which is why I ended up putting it together. So hopefully it goes all right. But this one is kind of weird because so I'm looping, and this one I gotta make sure I'm counting at the same time. So I'm like playing all these instruments, and I'm counting to make sure my loops are on time. Because if not, then it kind of messes up later on. But hopefully it goes all right. We'll see, man. I've only played it like 3 times. Whoo, yeah, all right. We'll be right back.
hip, hip.
Little Weezer. All right, so like I said, one more song, one more break, but another set for the goodies, man. Stick around and hang. I'll be done at 9 o'clock, so you got a little bit left. This is another one of my favorites that I do. I think it might be my best song. With that said, there's a part of it I can't do. It's a little drum part. You're gonna know it when it comes. If you wanna smack on the table, the bar, your neighbor, some air drums, just don't hurt nobody or break nothing. I do a guitar slide instead, but I hope you like my version of this song. Thank you.
tonight. Oh Lord. And I've been waiting for this moment for all of my life. Oh Lord. Can you feel it coming in the air tonight? Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Well, if you told me you were drowning, I would not lend a hand. I've seen your face before, my friend, but I don't know if you know who I am. Well, I was there and I saw what you did. I saw you can wipe off that grin, cause I know where you've been. Get something, a pack of lies. I can feel it coming in the air tonight. Oh Lord. I've been waiting for this moment for all of my life. Oh Lord. Could I ever forget? It's the first time, the last time we ever met.
All right, here comes your part if you want it.
Ooh, yeah. But I know the reason why you keep your silence up. No, you don't fool me, but the hurt doesn't show, and the pain still grows. It's no stranger to you and me.
Yeah,
all right. I can feel it coming in the air tonight. Oh Lord, I've been waiting for this moment for all of my life. Oh Lord, I can feel it coming in the air tonight. Oh Lord.
Thank you, little Phil Collins. I'm gonna take a very short break. Again, I'll be back in about 15. Stick around, hang. I got another set full of goodies, man. Oh yeah. Some bread.
My girl, my girl, my girl. start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray. Town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York.
I'm back. Again, my name is Jimmy. Been here a bunch of times. Happy to be back. I got none of that in my in-ear. If you could send that back there too. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Still nothing in my in-ear. Hey, hey. There it is. All right. Thank you. But again, my name is Jimmy. Been here a bunch of times. Happy to be back at the Dead Dog, man. I'll actually be back here again on Saturday for the Taste of the Marsh Walk. I'll be here in the early set. I'll be here from like 12 to 4. And that'll probably be the last time I'm here until like next year. They start doing their bands full like 7 days a week once March hits. But... And I'm only like one of two solo guys they even book here, so I feel honored that they like me enough to have me here. Other than that, it's duos, trios. I don't really do too many solos. So... Thanks for listening to me, y'all. But again, I'm what they call a looper. Pretty common these days, but if you're not familiar with it, basically I can play something. I press a button with my feet, which records what I'm doing. Plays it on a loop. I could play some things over top of it using some different instruments. I do all my looping live. I don't play to any backtracks or pre-recorded tracks. Everything you're hearing, I'm doing right here, right now. So I'm gonna start off my last set with another one of those. I got about 40 minutes left, so y'all gotta put up with me for too much longer, man. We'll be right back.
words I say.
Bit of The Cure, man. You got it. I mean, I don't know if I can reach there. You just want to give a little.
Oh, really? Oh, God, I'm going to walk out. You just watch, man.
All right, so here's a song I've been playing for a really long time. But I've recently turned it into a little mashup, so you got a couple songs in one. And let me take a little. Appreciate you, my friend. Thank you. Yeah, I always got I use the in-ears because I get less bleed. And that speaker's a little quiet, but it gives you a little bit. It gives you a little bit. Because sometimes with the looping, if I have like the too much on stage noise, it picks up in the microphone or the guitar. And so I keep it kind of low, you know? Appreciate y'all. But this is another one of my favorites I've been playing. Keep mixing it up. Hope y'all dig it, man. No diggity,
bag it, bag it up, girl, like the way you work it, yeah, yeah. She's got class and style, street knowledge by the mile. Baby never acts wild, and very low-key on the profile. Catching feelings is a no. Let me tell you how it goes. Curves and words, spins and burns. Love is in constant frequency, what you heard. Ayo, 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 ayo. Ayo, 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 ayo. Ayo, 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 ayo. Ayo, 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 ayo.
A scrub is a guy that thinks he's fly. He's also known as a buster, and always talking about what he wants. Just sits on his prudence. So, no, I don't want your number. No, I don't wanna give you mine. And no, I won't meet you nowhere. No, I don't want none of your time. No, I don't want no scrub. Scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging on the passenger side.
Little Blackstreet / TLC, man. Little 90s R&B mashup.
Thank you. it's a bittersweet symphony this life. Trying to make ends meet, you're the slave to money, then you die. Now take you down.
Yeah, a little bit of the verve. Man, I smell lavender oil. Did somebody just like put some lavender oil somewhere? It smells delicious. You did? All right. Yeah, I was like, I smell lavender oil. All right, so again, I don't do too many new songs, but this is another one that's a few years old. But it's kind of a test to see what my voice can do, because there's usually, I know, well, most of my stuff is like, you know, 70s to 90s, a little bit in the early thousands, but this one's a few years old, so. But we'll see. We'll see how it goes. This one is deceivingly hard to sing. This guy does actually have a really good voice. He used a lot of auto-tune and stuff, but that's just because that's what the kids were doing these days. But it's a good test to see if I can do the song that I like to close with. Because if I can do this one, I can probably do that one. Although the other one's a little bit harder, but I think I'll be all right. I know, I was working on some Beastie Boys for a minute, but it's so hard to translate it to like acoustic, you know what I mean? Like, even though I do the looping and stuff, it was still tough. It was still tough. Because I wanted to do like... Be like Travis Kelce, man. You gotta fight! Sure. yeah, sure, sure. But yeah, one of the newer ones I do. Hope you dig it.
Let it go.
style, little Post Malone, man. Thank you very much. Well, she did a pretty killer job on America the Beautiful during the Super Bowl. I love it. Are you guys gonna just trade? Are they the same size too? Just rock like one tan one, one black one? I heard that you did the lavender oil too, right? Was that you? The lavender oil? No, none of you guys? Somebody did put some lavender oil somewhere and it smells delicious, but it's all I could smell. Oh yeah, lemongrass, I'm sorry, yeah, lemongrass. I know that too, because lemongrass is one of my favorite scents. I put it in my diffuser all the time. And for some reason I would say lavender, but it's lemongrass. Yeah, it's... What's that? Are you telling me to play something? Oh, gotcha. What is it? I know of them, I don't know any of them. I can't tell you their names. He told me earlier and I was like, I gotta learn some because I forgot about their existence. I forgot they existed, but they're a good song. No, they're a good band. I forgot about them. I know them, I haven't played any, so. I'll have to take a look at it. I'm gonna find one that works. I mean, if you say, is that the one I should look at? All right, I'll take a look at it. Because I don't know it enough, but I can know it. All right.
Think if I sang out of tune, would you stand up and walk out on me? So lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. No, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Oh yes, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. What do I do when my love is away? Does it worry you to be alone? So how do I feel by the end of the day? Are you sad because you're on your own? No, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Oh yes, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. What do you need? Certain that it happens all the time. So what do you see when you turn out the light? I can't tell you, but I know it's mine. No, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Oh yes, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I just need someone to love.
Yeah, a little more of the Beatles, man. Another one of my favorite Beatles songs. Yeah, to an extent, they help. They take time to learn them, because I know some really good seasoned musicians that have been like, oh, what do you use? I'm gonna use it. And then they buy one, and then they're selling it in like 3 months, because they're like, I can't do it, you know? It's a whole different thing, you know? Because it's like, it seems easier, but it's actually, I'm doing so much. I'm playing so many instruments. Ooh, I'm working on it. Because I love, but see, like, my favorite Pink Floyd album is Animals, and I can't really play Animals on my own. Sure. And that's one that I can easily do, I just haven't done it, you know? Because I can loop the chord progression, play the lead, yeah. I just haven't done it yet, I gotta do it. But it is about that time, I got one song left. Little backstory behind it, I think I'm gonna do this one. So it was about 18 years ago, I saw this guy by the name of Howie Day first use a looper. I thought it was one of the coolest things I've ever seen. After the show, I went home and bought one right after. And this was actually one of the first songs that I kind of composed and put together on my own. And it is one of the most difficult songs that I sing. That's why I did some things to test if my vocals could hold up. But I hope y'all dig it. Thanks again for hanging with me. My name is Jimmy. I'll be back here on Saturday from 12 to 4 during Taste of the Marsh Walk. But if you don't see me here, I do all these spots on the Marsh Walk. Starting in March, I'll basically be here at least once a week, sometimes more. But I play all over the place. You never know where you might find me. But hope you dig it. Hopefully I can sing it properly. Thanks for hanging, yo.
hands are tied. My body's bruised, you got me with nothing to win and nothing left to lose. And you give yourself away, and you give yourself away, and you give, and you give, and you give yourself away. I'm with or without you, I'm with or without you. Oh, I can't live with or without you. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Cheers, my friend. All right, that's it for me. Thank you guys so much. Everybody get home safe tonight. Appreciate you guys so much. My name's Jimmy. Maybe I'll see you around town. I'm all over the place, man. But for tonight, make sure you take care of your people if you haven't yet. They got to tip out everyone else, the bussers, the food runners, all that kind of stuff. But make sure you take care of everybody. They're working hard for y'all. Thank you so much. Get home safe. See you next time. Appreciate y'all. Woo!